Hello and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Advance Wars. So, let's continue with the tutorial. So, let's go. Now we're going to learn about naval forces. Let's go here. So yeah, you are introduced to another type of unit. The submarines, the cruisers. And next unit is the battleship. Oh, it's the same as the artillery, rockets and missiles. It's a naval unit that attacks from range. Yes, we are control of a submarine. Move it around green, use fire. That's done. So basically a transport ship. And you can see these beach areas. This is where you can land them. But as she's mentioned, we have to be careful or where we place the units. Simply otherwise we'll be needing to wait time so drop the unit on the next turn. Sorry. So like the end units, the C units need to use fuel, so on every turn, so we need to be careful of that. Oh, I forgot about the battleship. I didn't want to. I don't want to. Nah, but I have. So basically, they became less accessible to some units, but at the expense of fuel. Which is not worth it, let me tell you. I remember every time I use subs and I use them underwater, something bad came up. Not worth the trouble. Simply because they had the brilliant idea to dive my submarine, I can't use it on this turn. Worthless. I could have this battleship destroyed, but no. Having the submarine dive is obviously better. No, don't attack it with chopper. You'll have a bad time. And I won't be giving you a time to get healthy. You can be trouble, so no thank you. If I just didn't get any. Go on, drop this one here. And a tank here. And let's try and defeat that cruiser. Lovely. And since I can't do anything else. Almost done for. Can I pull it off with my chopper? No, not. Or now I have to do it like this. And end the turn. Battleships are kind of powerful. A tank is done for. be doing much with my chopper, so let's clear this one out. This one here, this one here. As expected. Let's go for the MD tanks as well. And my indirect units will take care of that. I might not need to do this. That was no point. Oh, and see on turn once more. Now they won't be doing much, so. That's that. How many shots do I have? 3. And wait. I can attack it. Oh, I can. He just doesn't do that much damage. Out of the way. Ah, so close. It takes more turns just to get to them than to defeat them. And that is done. And lastly, one. Come on. And it's finally over. This one was hard. Oh. Let's see what Olaf brings us to next time. Yes, sure, why not? There's no reason not to. And now to climate status. Well, that seems like a bastard move, but okay. I don't meant to resupply, but okay. Let's end the turn. Uh-oh. What? What's this? Uh-oh. I miscalculated. That one is okay. Oh, do I have one? Oh, okay. Oh, now you tell me. Oh, that's okay. With the exception of that little miscalculation on the artillery part. You can move up to there. So I mean, going here. Yep, I'm not leaving this spot, and I didn't need to worry about because I'm going to destroy it. Maybe I should move one or two just in case I need some bases. Let's carry on. And that one is over. I want to deal with this one. Three. Nice. Now, do I want... Will I defeat it? Yes, I will. I'm going to move you out of harm's way. Got to attack the small tanks. I was going to use the chopper to soften them up, but who needs that? I can move into the mountains. Oh. Okay. Well. No, it's not over yet. As is, I'm playing on hard mode. Still not over. I play with what I have. You can reach me there. Oh, I'm going to destroy this infantry. Nice and easy. And as for you, oh. Why did you move up so much forward? I don't get it. Yes. If I move one back like this, you won't be hitting me, so... What was that about? Oh, I want to start moving this one up. I still can... I really thought by this time the snow had ended, so, but... Oh... Finally! No, not really. See what they can do against Olaf. So close. I'm the one who's going to be putting fear on their heart. Oh, we'll see. I start moving forward once more. Okay, but I don't want to. So the range of movement of Olaf's units was badly damaged. So let's take advantage of that. Five, right? That's done. Another day. I wonder how far your spirits will get you, but that chopper was starting to be A real pain. And I can move right over here. I don't need to move you anymore. Finally, they are moving. I'm not really on the best shape, but unfortunately, even if missiles are on the range of the another missiles or artillery, you won't be countering, so there's that. Oh, it still deals some damage, so it's a 3-on-3 and 3-on-0. So finally, next turn, it's over. That's good damage. And this is plenty enough. And there's that. I wonder what's her heal ability. It's all right. Yes, I did. And there's still another one. Oh my god. The tutorial don't end. But, well, that's that for the episode. So, thank you everyone for watching and see you another time.